Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Presidential decree of the Republic of Western Armenia to the President of the United States of America, Mr. Donald Trump. The Armenian population who found refuge in Europe after the Syrian war wants to return and live in Western Armenia. The number of confirmed coronavirus cases in Armenia has become 265. Area of 1.5 million square meters in Western Armenia. Capital Karin was disinfected. Presidential decree of the Republic of Western Armenia number 75. Relating to the coronavirus that is affecting the world's population, including the geographic area of Turkey and Western Armenia, the President of the Republic, regarding the Article 76 of the Constitution, regarding the arbitral award of President Woodrow Wilson, which officially defines the border between Turkey and Western Armenia, regarding the ratification of the Treaty of Sevres by Western Armenia on June 24, 2016, regarding the statistics in Western Armenia and Turkey relating to spread of the coronavirus decree. Article 1. Temporary closure of the land, air, and sea border between Western Armenia and Turkey in the context of non-essential movements between the two countries. Article 2. Solicit the President of the United States, Donald Trump, to support the application of this temporary closure of the border between Western Armenia and Turkey by controlling access to the border in accordance with the exequatur of the arbitral award of President Woodrow Wilson, which officially defines the border between Turkey and Western Armenia. Article 3. Solicit the European authorities and the UN to help returning Armenian refugees from Syria to their homeland who are seeking to live in their ancestral homeland in Western Armenia. Article 4. The decree will be published in the Official Journal of the Republic of Western Armenia. Armenak Abrahamian, President of the Republic of Western Armenia. To the President of the United States of America, Mr. Donald Trump. Dear Mr. President, every day like you, I also follow the development of the epidemic in our country and around the world, and especially the decisions made during this period, which I get thanks to the emails from the White House. Indeed, the time has come for everyone to receive free tests so that they can have an accurate understanding of the evolution of the virus and be able to confront it individually. The personalized strategy should be applied in all countries, including Western Armenia. However, as you can see from the statistics, coronavirus is spreading rapidly in Turkey. So I adopted a decree stating the temporary closure of the land, sea, and air borders of Western Armenia with Turkey. It will help prevent the spread of the virus and save the lives of our people. As you know, the border of arbitral award between Western Armenia and Turkey was approved and signed on November 22, 1920 by President of the United States Woodrow Wilson. In the context of the arbitral award, I ask for your support to Western Armenia in all possible ways. In the context of minor movements between the two countries, by temporarily closing the entire border, establishing and controlling expanded border entry, standing up for the responsibility of saving the lives of the entire population and realizing the magnitude of this request, I ask you, Mr. President, to consider this vital and important request. Best regards, Armenak Abrahamian, President of the Republic of Western Armenia. The desire of thousands of Armenian families who found refuge in Europe after the Syrian war to return and live in Western Armenia stems from President Armenak Abrahamian's tour. These families, many of which are Kurdish-speaking without any special religious affiliation, suffer because their homeland Western Armenia is occupied by Turkey. They insist on the exercise of their national and international rights. These families who have survived the 10-year war against Daesh do not understand why they do not have the right to return to their homeland, where they have lived for 1,000 years as indigenous people, and to exercise their right to self-determination. That is why today these refugees from Syria, whose parents are survivors of the genocide against Armenians, appeal to European leaders to support and accompany the exercise of their basic rights to live and exist in the lands of their ancestors in Western Armenia. The number of confirmed coronavirus cases in Armenia has become 265. Center of Prevention and Control of Diseases reports. 16 people have already recovered. Yesterday in the evening, Prime Minister of Armenia Nikol Pashinyan said that 249 cases were registered. The new 13 were recorded during the night. The town hall teams in Western Armenia's capital Garin have disinfected an area of 1.5 million square meters in the framework of preventive measures against the new coronavirus. The mayor of Garin noted that works will continue until the danger of the epidemic disappears. Now let us represent your attention a song by Sağ Musiq Çağımb. You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.